this is 60fps and this is 1000fps. Geometry Dash usually operates at 60fps and this is what 99% of players use. But what happens when you go to 1000fps? What the fuck? The game is coded in a way where if it goes anywhere far above 360, the physics just break. Ship rotation? Gone. Straight flying difficulty? Gone. Because